It was the shortage of ARVs just about a month ago. And now it's Bacillus Calmette-Guerin, commonly known as BCG, a vaccine which is given to newborn babies as a tuberculosis preventive measure. The BCG contains a weakened form of bacteria related to the one that causes TB and meant to stimulate the immune system. A check at Kitwe's Bushman Clinic and Deke Clinic found a number of mothers being turned away. The mothers fear for their baby's health as some are over 3 weeks without being vaccinated. From the way things look, no one, including the nurses, know when the vaccine will be available. Getting a comment from Kitwe District Health Officer Dr. Chikafuna Banda proved futile as he was reportedly out of town. The cry of these mothers is for government to address the shortage of the anti-TB vaccine as they feel lack of it will expose their babies to TB-related illnesses. Dines Nyerendes Kamoya, Movie TV News, in Kitwe.